cool splitter. So, proof that some have a tendency to make fire making more complicated than it is. It's not even 3 minutes old.
So, while the fire is working and this and that, I will, before the sun gets too far down, before I sit down and get a little bit to eat and so on, I'll try and test. Let's see how the camo works in the distance, so I will try and point the camera in that direction where there's actually sunlight, so it's not shade, and then see how it works in these conditions. In the early spring, as much as for you guys as for myself, of course. So, see you in a sec. It's difficult to make camo testing alone. So, nice little fire, and everything is cool. I have to get something to eat, and as I said to you guys, I'm working on losing some fat and keeping gaining my muscle. So, what I have to brought with me today to eat is one egg, one little nice brown egg, and some black bread, and no salt, right Stefan? I have another thing, two other things with me, 100 grams of dark chocolate, very dark chocolate with almonds, and this one, it's a beer, but it's a non-alcoholic beer. And why is that? It's because I'm an alcoholic and I need the taste of beer. No, not really. It's because my good friend from Germany, Stefan, Survival Deutschland, he said that among many sportsmen and elite sports people and so on, non-alcoholic beer is considered one of the best sort of like sports drinks or isotonic drinks. I didn't know that. Even I've been training quite a lot myself as martial arts, kung fu and Thai boxing, been on combat team and everything, so I get my ass kicked 5 days of the week, and sometimes 7, or kick some ass too, of course. But it's time to get some weight off myself. I'm 178 and I weigh about 95. Not all fat, I carry quite some muscle. It's of course nice, but I could lose about 8-10 kilos at least. My fighting weight was 78 kilos, which is a light heavyweight, so I don't want to go all the way down there. I'm a bit older now. But let's see, get down on the 85. That should be nice, but I'll get something to eat, guys, and I'll get back to you. See you.